BB-9E by Sphero. What is it? BB-9E is a miniature replica of the droid from the Star Wars movie, The Last Jedi, and is BB-8's counterpart. With this droid, which is at the service of the First Order, you can be part of the Star Wars universe from the dark side of the Force. You will have lots of fun as you play with it and discover its personality through its animation features. Two apps allow you to play with BB-9E. With the Star Wars Droid app, you can explore hostile territory and check the data that your droid sends back to the app. You can place BB-9E on the droid trainer and use augmented reality to navigate the Supremacy spaceship. You can also drive it freely and create adventures on unknown planets. With the Sphero EDU app, you are in programming territory. You can draw strokes on the screen or use drag and drop blocks that represent code, some of which have exclusive BB-9E animations. If you feel ready for a more advanced level, you can learn JavaScript and write your own program in text. Who is it for? If you're more than 8 years old, a Star Wars fan, and have a compatible mobile device, BB-9E is for you. What else does it offer? BB-9E comes with an inductive charging base, USB cable, the droid trainer, and a legal guide. With the Sphero EDU app, you can find a vibrant community of users sharing ideas and projects. How do you use, prepare, and assemble it? Place the body on a flat surface. The head attaches to the upper body with magnets. Place the heavy part of the droid on the charging base connected to a power source until its internal battery is fully charged. Activate the Bluetooth of your mobile device. Open the app near BB-9E and connect it to wake it up. To calibrate it, direct the blue light towards you. When the battery is low, it will flash a red light.